Chandrasekhar Raji, Shri A. Navaneethakrishnan.
Honorable Chairman, Honorable Prime Minister, and Honorable Mr. Leader of Opposition, Mr. Ghulam Nabi Azad, and other eminent leaders and colleagues. After hearing the speech of our Honorable Prime Minister, I have no confidence to speak anything about Mr. Azad. The way in which our Honorable Prime Minister spoken about the good qualities of Mr. Azad is really exemplary. Now, our Honorable Prime Minister has, in spite of his busy schedule, he has allotted time and he has spoken about the good qualities. It is a great gesture. Now, when I was entering into the politics, I was pushed into the politics by Honorable Amma. I expressed my reluctance. Then she boldly asked me, directed me to go and attend and watch the speeches of all the leaders. And also she has directed me to interact with all the political leaders. She specifically mentioned the name of Mr. Ghulam Nabi Azad. You don't hesitate. You move with him and try to learn how to build our nation. You don't confine to your legal profession. It is self-centered. At that point of time, I was not able to digest it. But later on, I came to here, I understood any profession is self-centered, but not politics. Now, after all the crises, pandemic or China, everything is being faced by our Honorable Prime Minister effectively, and rendering justice, that is called justice. Not at all, rendering justice after adjudication is not justice. What is being rendered by our Honorable Prime Minister and our valuable members, in one of the crises regarding the water crisis, Mr. Sarath Pawar educated me how to deal with this subject. And also, in all matters, I used to get call from our Azad ji, and I was nervous a little bit, because when I was, when Amma was alive, I cannot take any decision. And also, even now, I have to go by the decision of my party high command. So I cannot immediately respond and give reply. And then I expressed my difficulty whenever he contacted me, and he appreciated my response. He was of the view, yes, you must obey the words and the command and the direction given by your political party head. It is a good habit. You don't take any independent decision, because I am not competent to take any independent decision. Though I am the leader here, but I cannot take decision. I have to go by the direction of the high command. So I thank Honorable Chairman for giving this opportunity. Thank you, sir.
Shri Prasanna Acharya ji.
Sir, on my behalf and on behalf of my party also, I